today, First Deputy Commissioner Wynette Saunders. I've been asked to come up with a word that best describes you. And they are so many. But I think I finally got one. Simply a verb. You are a verb. You are that action. You are that place. You are that state. You're indeed a verb that could be auxiliary, could be reciprocal, could be linking. As a matter of fact, verbs could be in the past tense, but today you are ACS's present. Congratulations. Love.
Excellence.
Gooden. The ability to turn something bad in something good.
DC Saunders is completely awesome.
Amazing is the word I use to describe Commissioner Saunders.
Audacious!
Perseverance.
Quintessential.
Exceptional.
Empower.
Mentor.
Very talented.
Dedicated.
Inspiring.
Fantabulous.
Indomitable.
Empowering.
Remarkable.
Caring.
Amazing is my one word for DC Saunders.
Trailblazing.
Intentional.
DC Saunders is an admirable person.
La mejor líder.
Driven.
DC Saunders is a phenomenal woman. Congratulations, DC Saunders. It is a pleasure working with you.
We're climbing. Go Saunders. Climbing to the top.
Dynamic.
Winner.
She is absolutely extraordinary.
Diligent.
DC Saunders is a phenomenal woman.
Judicious.
Driven.
Encouragement.
Good morning, DC Saunders. The one word that I have that describes you is compassionate. You're a true leader that cares about people and all staff and tries to help us solve problems, get the work done, and enjoy it. So we're really going to miss you, and I know you won't be that far away, but we will keep in touch. All the best.
Intuitive.
When I think of Ms. Saunders, I think of the word genuine. She is deeply and genuinely committed to the work that she does, to those that she serves, and those that she supports. One of her greatest attributes is finding the humanity in everyone and applying that framework to address needs. As a supervisor, she encourages, she motivates, she inspires all of her staff to do their best and to work toward their professional goals, whatever they may be. Ms. Saunders, thank you so much for being an example of genuine leadership, and congratulations on your appointment as First Deputy Commissioner.
Hey, Wynette, your brother here. I just want to start by saying congratulations. You continue to set goals and keep making marks on this world. Continue being the first of, because I just look to emulate your greatness. You're remarkable. Matter of fact, you're extraordinary, and I love you. Keep pushing. Peace.
There are many words that we could use to describe my big sister. If I had to choose one, I would say selfless.
Dedicated.
Inspiring. I love my bestie.
My younger sister, Gwyneth Saunders, I would say she is intelligent, approachable, and very brilliant.
If I had to describe my aunt in one word, she is very resilient.
I am Dad. Gwyneth has adopted and maintained an undeniable posture on her education and professional pursuits. She sets her goals and relentlessly pursues them. There are no limits within her.
Hello, everyone. I'm Evelyn Saunders, DC Saunders' mother, proud mother. And I must say she is caring, ambitious, and awesome. Thank you.